celebration of 25 years of girls hockey in the alumni, a very special alumni is going to be out at center ice here in just a moment. Natalie Darwitz is going to drop the ceremonial first puck.
Yeah, and just what an honor it is to have Natalie Darwitz here in the building today. On December 12th, she was inducted into the U.S. Hockey Hall of Fame. And obviously an Eagan High School graduate, absolutely set the world on fire with points and what she accomplished here at high school. And so it's great to have her back, for her to be honored here today.
And we'll go down now to ice level for our ceremony.
Scored the winning goal in the championship with 1 minute.